CSE, that is for top 7. If you are looking, then general double E, the top 7 fragment. This is Amit. As you all have got the J Advanced result 2023, hope you all have got the good result. If not, that this is not the end of your life. You can go into NIT, get success, go into other college, get success. But here I am going to discuss about the J Advanced rank versus all 23 IIT with computer science, electrical branch, mechanical branch, and with lower branch as well. So please try to listen my word very carefully so that you will get the clear information regarding all four type of cutoff, that is computer science, electrical, mechanical, and with lowest means you just want to enter into the IIT with the IIT tag. So here you will get the complete information. So let's get started with the video. So here is the detail. First of all, I will discuss about the CSE, that is for top 7. If you are looking, then general 600 and 1.8 thousand. For EWS, 110 and 210 rank. For OBC, 320 and 800 rank. SC, 200 and 650 rank. ST, 100 and 250 rank. For average, that is up to 15, top 15 IIT, 3 and 5.5 thousand. For lower, 5.5 and 9,000. That is, I'm talking about general. For EWS, 450 and 1,000 rank. For up to 15 and the lower IIT with CSE branch, 1,000 and 2,000. It is after slash, it is for female student. For OBC, 1.4 and 3,000, it is for average, and for lower, 2.2, 4.3. For SC, 700 and 1.6,000 for average, and for lower, 1.4 and 2.2,000. For ST, it is 400 and 800 for average, and for lower, it is 700 and 1500. So this was about the CSE branch. So here I would like to inform you, counseling is very important. We have done the 2 years, 3 years of hard work. So please do the counseling very carefully, otherwise you may not get the best out of your rank. So I will be guiding you whether you need to go with IIT with lower branch or NIT with CS branch. So everything I will be discussing in the next section of the video, you will be able to check the detail of my guidance.
Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best with best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen. Also, you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank, and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list.
So next, if you talk about the electrical branch or electronics, you can say, because in IITs very few IIT are having electronics and communication engineering. Most of them are having electrical electronics engineering. So this type of branch is there. So for double E, the top 7, 2.5 and 5.5 thousand for general, and average IIT, that is up to 15, 7.5 and 13,000, that is male female general. For lower IIT, 10.5 and 17,000, that is male female general again. For EWS, 450 and 750 rank for top 7. For average, 1.2, 2.2,000 for lower, 1.8 and 3,000. For OBC, 1.2, 3.1,000 for top 7. For average, 2.5 and 6,000. Lower, 4.5 and 7,000. These are the category rank I'm talking about. Now, if you talk about for SC, 700, 1.3,000, that is for top 7, male, female. For average, 1.7, 2.7,000. For lower, it is 2.5 and 3.5,000. For ST, 500 and 600 rank for top 7. For average, 900 and 1.3,000, and for lower, 700 and 1.5,000. This was about electrical engineering or electronics engineering branch, you can see. Now if you talk about the mechanical, so here is the information. For top 7 with general, 5.5 and 13,000 is required. For male and female, average 15, 12 and 21,000. Lower, there is up to 23 IIT, 14 and 23,000. So here one more thing I would like to advise you, that is very soon I am going to provide you the complete IIT wise cutoff of electrical, mechanical, lower branch and CS branch. Already I have uploaded. You can check that video also in the I button as well in the description box. For EWS, 1 and 2.5,000 for top 7. For average, 15, 2 and 3.3,000. For lower, 2.5 and 4.4,000. For OBC, 2.3, 5.8,000, that is for top 7. For average, 4 and 8,000 for lower, 5.5 and 9.5,000. For SC, 1.3, 2.6,000 for top 7. For average, 2.3, 3.5,000, lower, 2.7 and 4,000. For ST, 700 and 1.2,000 for top 7. For average, 15, 1.1 and 2,000 for lower, 1.3 and 2.5,000. This was about mechanical. Now, if you talk about the IIT tag, you just want to enter into the IIT, then for general, your rank should be around 21,000 and 30,000. That is male, female. And for EWS, 3.4, 4.3,000. For OBC, 7 and 10,000. SC, 3.3, 4.5,000. ST, 1.5 and 2,000. This is the category rank I'm talking about. So this was the safe rank for all type of IIT I've discussed in this video. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel. And if you need the complete counseling guidance, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that. Thank you.